Neil Young's Cry, Cry, Cry was inspired by the mid-1950s recordings by Elvis Presley and Bill Haley that Neil used to hear coming over his AM radio in Canada. Neil's first instrument was actually the ukulele, and I've heard rumors that he's planning to record an album of all Arthur Godfrey tunes that will take everybody by surprise. Now, that kind of authentic 50s retro would really make the 90s look good.
Are you stuck in your present job with no real chance to get ahead? Discover the excitement of a career training in the medical field.
Call now for this National Education Center brochure. In just a few months, you could be helping a doctor with patients or running the front office.
Call now for this brochure. There are day and evening classes, flexible schedules, even keep your present job while you learn.
For a medical brochure, call 1-800-448-1884. 1-800-448-1884. Call now.
Guitar Rock is back. Introducing Sounds of the 70s from Time Life Music, the hottest collection of 70s classic rockers ever. Call now for our special introductory offer. Save 40% and get guitar power for just $9.99 on cassette or CD. It's guitar power, and it's all yours when you call this number. So get rocking.
Call 1-800-982-2800 or send $9.99 for one cassette or one compact disc, plus $3.50 shipping to the address on your screen. Phones open 24 hours.
Spartan School of Aeronautics is ready to help you launch an exciting career as an AMP technician, quality control expert, avionics technician, pilot, or communications technician. According to FAPA, between now and the year 2010, there are going to be over 100,000 job opportunities, and Spartan can give you what it takes to be part of this exciting, rewarding industry. So pick up the phone, call Spartan now, and let your career take off.
Start your aviation career. Call 1-800-772-9393. 1-800-772-9393. Call now.
Welcome back to Night Flight. Neil Young's uncompromised integrity proved enigmatic to his record company, who sued him for willfully producing perversely uncommercial albums.
I've been walking all night long. My footsteps made me crazy. Baby, you've been gone so long. I'm wondering if you'll come home. I'm hoping that you'll be my baby. I'm wondering if I'll be alone, knowing that I need you to save me. I'll be alone, knowing that I need you to save me.
I'm wondering, knowing that I need you to save me. Some people are under the misconception that I'm like a brooding recluse, you know, some kind of, you know, Heathcliff kind of character or something. I don't know what the, I don't know where they get it from. But the fact that I don't, you know, that I don't go out of my way to be seen and go to places where I know my picture is going to be taken.